Children in Western Sumatra love books. An American charity is building libraries around Indonesia, including this one in Padang. Fiolisa Anggraini is a student there.
What I like most from this new library is the books, good books. They really can improve my knowledge.
The charity, The World is Just a Book Away, has built many libraries in Indonesia since 2009. University of Southern California professor James Owens started the group. He says children need books.
They go to school and they learn and they're very smart. They don't have access to books, history and fables and stories and science that can really spark their imagination and let them dream.
The libraries cost up to $10,000 to build. Students at the University of Southern California recently raised $8,000 for the latest library. Stephanie Wetzel helped in the effort.
We take reading so for granted here, and I think that people really want the opportunity to be able to give reading literacy to other children who don't have that.
Teacher Amril Lasmana says the library has helped his children in Padang.
Semangat anak-anak kami. Minat anak-anak kami meningkat.
The enthusiasm, interest, and motivation of our students in learning increased.
Kemudian dari sisi gedungnya pustaka.
The library building has been renewed, and now it's in good and clean condition, so it motivates our students to study.
Menimbulkan motivasi belajar.
Two mobile libraries bring books to many other schools in the area. Lisa Andriyani Putri says the books will help her develop her mind.
I'm very happy with this new library. It makes me want to keep studying so I can be a good person in the future.
The World is Just a Book Away has built 49 libraries for Indonesian children and 26 libraries for adults.